And moving on, the KBL Playoffs semifinals continued on with the LG Sakers hosting the Mobis Phoebus in Changwon. With LG on the edge of elimination, they took a small lead going into halftime. And the action ramped up in the fourth quarter with LG and Mobis trading buckets. But by the end of it, LG had the higher tally. With that, the series is tied up 2-2, heading into the deciding Game 5 on Thursday.